In Baltimore, the fair traveler went to Rooftop Hot Farm and Sustainable Products.
It's called Rooftop Hot because we started growing on the rooftop and it's hot up there. So that's why that makes sense. But we're farmers, so we sell things that we grow, and then we work with other local farmers to provide a place in the neighborhood where people can obtain local organic produce and items like honey and coffee and some other things. And we've been growing since, I believe, 2014. It's just been great to be in this neighborhood. We've been growing from there, and just really getting to be a part of the neighborhood and being able to be that part of that community where we can share our produce here. Yeah, we originated a couple blocks away on the rooftop there, and that's where we grow things. And then we're lucky enough to move into this building here where we can have a space that's better convenient for the neighbors to come through.
Allison, the farm is still there on the rooftop.
Yes, it's on the rooftop a couple blocks away, and then we also grow some things in the ground on the eastern shore of Maryland, a couple miles. Really, it's a network for sustainable living in the neighborhood, and we do a home delivery service so that we understand that not everyone can come to us. So we have home delivery so that we can bring our products out to other people. It is local and organic, unless we have some citrus fruit that comes from Texas right now, just because you can't get citrus fruit here. We work with Tuscarora Organic, we work with Trickling Springs. They are a dairy, so we have milk, cheeses, ice creams from them. And then we work with a local poultry farmer, Andy's Eggs and Poultry, to get chickens, eggs, and then another butcher shop to get local beef and things like that. So yeah, we try to keep it all as local as possible.
Very.
We work with a co-op of, it's called Tuscarora Organic Growers Co-op. And that's a large group of farmers. It's a large group of small certified organic family farmers. And we work with them to help diversify what we have. And it's great because here in our neighborhood, we have a lot of community farms. So it's great to be a resource for them. We grow small plants so that people can have their own plants to put in their own gardens. And we love to talk to people about container farm gardening and container growing, because you don't need a lot of space to grow. So we love to be able to be a resource for that and provide seeds and plants and help, whether someone wants to grow on their own rooftop or in a bucket or in a community local farm around here.